Okay, basically this is a Johnny Cash picture I'm painting. But most airbrush artists, they always use a lot of masking tape like this, right? Mm-hmm. I'm pretty sure a lot of people could never ever get that same feeling to what it's like to like actually produce something that big, monstrous on the side of a building. It's called stage fright. It's a little girl going into a circus. She's one that I'm keeping under wraps until I'm completely happy and satisfied with it. And you look at, and you turn around and you go, oh my God, like, look what I've created. It's a masterpiece in the middle of the city. I need a different medium for this and a different medium for that just to make it work every time I do this. But the final project is always amazing. It's always amazing.